big hello to you all and welcome to the Juventus Stadium, where myself, Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith will call the action for you. What's happened to Juventus more recently is a reminder of how popular they are, not just in the city of Turin, but all over Italy. They're often a supporters of other clubs' second team, aren't they?
They are indeed, yeah. But this Inter side, you know, I think they're going to make life difficult for them. I'm expecting a really tight game.
I think when all the football gifts were handed out, Cristiano Ronaldo got more than his fair share.
Well, what is he not good at? I mean, strong on both feet, so powerful in the air, and his goals to game ratio is just ridiculous, isn't it? With Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Cristiano Ronaldo plays up front with Morata. This is Inter's lineup. Sami Handanovic starts in goal. Alexis Sanchez starts together with Romelu Lukaku. Juventus get us underway here. Alexis Sanchez. Eriksen. Alexis Sanchez. Defender on his toes. Ramsey. Morata. Aaron Ramsey. On to Ronaldo. Ramsey. Attacking now. And shoots! He's blocked the shot well. Cuadrado. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Eriksen. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Alexis Sanchez. Vecino, I think the cross is on, and the cross goes towards the far post. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Here's Alexandro. And Ronaldo moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Good strong tackle. Be a throw in for Inter. Eriksen.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Cleared away by the defender. That's what friends are for the goalkeeper anyway. His teammate got it off the line, and now he's able to actually recover the ball easily, and that attack has petered out, but it was mighty close.
Well, hanging on there, weren't they? But defending how you should do. As you say, the defender dropping back onto the line, helping out his keeper.
And that's Chiellini clearing it away. Aaron Ramsey. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good forward play from them. Rabiot. Alvaro. And a goal! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Ashley Young trying to give some width to the play here. Deflected behind, a clear corner. Swung in from the corner. Here's the shot, and they get it away. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Trying to find Alexis Sanchez. And he's opened the scoring here. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Inter have the lead here. Adrien Rabiot. Ronaldo. Morata. It's looking good, this move. Tackle here. It's a very good interception. Ramsey. Spaced across the ball now. Rabiot. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Shot on! Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Onto the attack now. The shot's on! That's flown. What? So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Alexis Sanchez has made his mark undoubtedly on the first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Team that really dominated the first half, they got the lead. The second half now is underway. Lukaku. That's cut out. Morata. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. He's got that well out of harm's way. Cuadrado, Morata, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Cuadrado couldn't keep it. He's young. Alexis Sanchez. Fresh pair of legs from the Inter bench. Here's Alexandro. Cristiano Ronaldo. Alexandro. Cristiano Ronaldo. Delivered towards Morata. Defended well. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rabiot. That's safely away. Ramsey. Adrian Rabiot. Ronaldo. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
You have to feel sorry for those fans. It's all been happening up the other end, but chance here to swing a good corner in.
Here comes the corner. And the corner punched away. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Can really get at the opposition here. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily.
Lovely ball from Ronaldo. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Cuadrado.
The Juve fans, they can sense the situation. Not much time left for an equaliser.
Just working away to try and find an opening. That will end the threat, at least for the moment. Rabiot. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Now the shot! Corner for Juventus. Goes to corner. Good work by the goalkeeper. In the final analysis, Inter have been the better team here, and for that they're going to savour the sweet taste of victory.
There's some potential in this move.
Good block, but a poor cross. Here's Alexandro. Where there's life, there's hope for Juventus. And there is still time in this game.
Well, they've got so much talent in this side, and they really should be asking more questions of the away team.
And they get it away.
Time is ticking away here. 4 minutes to go.
Juventus are going to make the substitution. Dropping off the front is Morata. Federico Bernardeschi. Intercepted well. The verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Leonardo Bonucci. Here's Alexandro. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. And Inter have won the game here.
Final thoughts, not a real post-mortem, Alan, but obviously disappointment is a key. And they've lost a game that they were desperate to win.
Yeah, there'll be a bit of an inquest, I think, because they didn't quite do themselves justice, so plenty of work on the training ground next week.
Alexis Sanchez very much under the spotlight as always when he plays, and under the authoritative gaze, shall I say, of Alan Smith.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.